गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास फोर. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रिवाइज द चैप्टर 7 एंड वी आर गोइंग टू डू सम एक्सरसाइजेस ऑफ दिस चैप्टर. सो बिफोर रिवाइजिंग दिस चैप्टर यू हैव टू गिव आंसर ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन. डक्स एंड स्वान्स हैव वेब्ड फीट. Name another water animal that have webbed feet. Now let's revise this chapter. We have seen that all birds have beaks and claws. We have understood that beaks are used for getting food, defense, gathering nesting materials and attacking. We have understood that birds have two legs with claws attached to the feet. We have seen that depending on the kind of food the birds eat, beaks can be classified into different kinds. And we have understood that claws help to catch food, perch and move around. We have understood that birds have different kinds of feet that are adapted to the environment they live in. Now exercise time. So today we are going to do part B of exercises of chapter 7. So first is given fish. Fish is eaten by those birds who have chisel shaped beaks. Now the second, insects. Insects are eaten by those birds who have So now we are going to start from starting that fish is eaten by spear shaped beaks means is eaten by those birds that have spear shaped beaks. Now the second, insect is eaten by those birds who have chisel shaped beaks. Now the third, seeds are eaten by those birds that have cracker shaped beaks. Now the next and last, nectar from flowers. So nectar is eaten by those birds that have probe shaped beaks. Now the nest, we are going to do C part. Choose the correct answer. So first is, these birds have webbed feet. So take on swimming. Swimming type of birds have webbed feet. Now the second, these birds can sleep even while sitting on a branch of a tree. So for second, you have to choose perching. So perching birds can sleep even while sitting on a branch of a tree. Now the third, these birds have two toes rather than four. So running birds have two toes rather than four. Now the fourth, talons are found in these birds. So talons are found in grasping birds. Now the fifth, owls and eagles have these beaks. So owls and eagles have hooked shaped beaks. Now the G part of exercises of chapter 7, which is given on page number 38. So G part is write true or false. First, crows have 3 toes in the front and 1 behind. So this statement is true. Now the second, all birds have same beaks and claws. This statement is false, because all birds have different type of claws and beaks. Now the third, hens have scratching claws. So this statement is true. Now the fourth, claws help birds to sleep. So this statement is true. Now the next, next one, herons have spear shaped beak. So this is true. So that's all for today, student. In the next class, we will complete the rest part of exercises of chapter 7. So thank you, class.